The atmosphere here is so unique. And it's in pretty good shape. I think it should smell nice too.
Yeah, I smell flowers. But...
Something's fishy. Oh, come on! These are all fake! I guess even the VIPs couldn't see the real ones.
Lily! Lily? Do you hear me? Lily? Targeting the drone first. They're getting smarter. You're definitely not ordinary.
Ah!
Lily. Lily.
Oh, it's connected. Whew. I can see now. What happened, Eve?
It was an Atiba ambush.
I knew it! Well, are you all right?
Yes. It was nothing. I'll give you the details on the way up. The Natiba I defeated just now used a human as a host. No, that's not quite right. It'd be more accurate to say humans.
Seriously? I never knew they could combine with multiple people. Maybe that's why it felt like it was more intelligent than usual. Do you think more of those things are waiting for us up there? The door opened because the AI reset. Holiday! It's Earth! Wow! It's amazing how blue Earth looks from space. But when you're down there, it's all grey or wasteland.
Yes, though, on Earth, when the sun is shining, space looks blue too. But when you're up here, it's darkness in all directions. Lily, have you tried connecting to the colony network?
I'm still not picking up a signal. It's like there's some kind of invisible barrier between this place and the colony. It's highly likely that the Alpha Nativa at the top is responsible for this.
Yeah. I'll bet that's why communications from Earth to the colony were impossible. Meaning, if we could get rid of it, we'd save ourselves a lot of trouble.